Let's get it on. Good evening. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw does gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4 main story mode. Welcome to Liberty City. This is going to be gaming live stream walkthrough episode 6. In the previous stream, I was introduced to not only Manny, but also Elizabeth Torres, who is the cocaine queenpin of Liberty City. In the last stream, I was at the point where I was doing the snowstorm mission where I had to recover her drugs, but then it becomes an ambush when the noose is dispatched and I had to fight my way out of there. So that's where I am in the game storyline. So without any further ado, grab a snack, your drink, and whatever you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4 story mode. Welcome to Liberty City on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. And I was also introduced to Playboy X and Dwayne Forge through Elizabeth Torres, through the connections you have, the criminal underworld and the organization. You unlock additional characters, and also Patrick McMurray, who is a member of the Irish Mob.
You should be ashamed of yourselves. They are lying to you. The television is alive. The government is alive. The government is trying to kill you. They want to harvest your dead body and turn it into
cheese. Okay, we got some weird
selling. I get to the factory.
You need to take your ass back to the factory, you lunatic. And there is a strip club in Grand Theft Auto 4. Of course, the dancers don't get naked in this one. But they do in 5, I might add. So, but absolutely necessary I go there. This would be in the context of a mission. This one is called The Snowstorm, where Elizabeth feels that she's under FIB surveillance because all the deals that's been being brokered are unfortunately making her feel uneasy.
And then when your blood clot, I forgot to set me on a pussy wood.
Yeah, fuck you, fucking reggae idiot bitch!
You want to? You want blood clot, cause I don't even bumble clot right here, you know?
Stop speaking that gibberish!
Fuck bumble clot pussy wood, girl. You know this? Shut in a bumble
clot.
Hey,
yo,
hey,
don't touch
what's
me.
Wrong? What's wrong?
Jacob here. You know Jacob?
Yes.
Jacob tells me it wasn't him, but some people he introduced me to have ripped me off big time and put the heat on me. I know they did.
All right, all right, all
right.
Under my father,
yep, she's increasingly
my
paranoid.
Blood
not hey!
You're coming on my face.
All right. You better hope Niko can make this right for you then.
Oh, what?
Oh, we got a big fucking problem, Rasta. Niko, go do this first job for him.
Yeah, I got it.
Watch me now.
See you later. Watch me now.
Yep, so we're off. So I gotta try to get these drugs back. I nearly got out of there alive, but I got killed by the cops on the street when I escaped the old hospital. I'm about to get into a very bloody shootout. This isn't pinball!
This is my block!
Fuck your block. Skeezer.
You trifling skeezer?
Been a five star wanted level. And FIB, OCPD, and New South.
In 800 yards, turn left.
Full force.
This is scale fish, imported straight from Bolivia, manito. Polvo puro,
The best, man.
You're in America now. The best everything gets made here. If the best stuff got made in Mexico or Colombia or wherever, why do you all run across the border? Tell me that.
Two escape cars.
You're surrounded, mama huevos! Huh? Did that hurt?
I got you, you son of a bitch! Be afraid, friend!
Oh, shit, get down!
I don't give a shit!
Drop him!
Stay down!
You're gonna die, motherfucker! Kill me.
What?
Say your prayers, asshole.
Kill me, man.
This asshole's crazy.
God bless this city. You're going to die, friend.
I'm gonna go at him.
Yeah! Yeah!
Works for me.
Don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Sorry, I will. Oh shit, here comes along.
That's 2 units from Fish Market North.
I'll cut off your fucking head!
Got survived.
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now. But there's one more cat me off to speak to.
Shit! Speaking of fucking cops, I think I have company. I gotta go.
Gotta survive.
Don't fuck with me!
You're mine, asshole!
Whoa, I'm not risking my life! I'm gonna take him! Move back, where you
You're surrounded, don't make things worse!
Shit.
It's you on me!
I Got him lined up.
Everybody get down and stay calm!
Damn you!
Taking you guys, so
assistance required in southern Colony Island.
Oh shit, too late.
Drop it on the left! One more!
Suspect last seen on foot.
In my sight, gonna blow
your
head off.
Head off. Everybody, get down.
Back me up!
Stay with me.
You're screwed now. Enjoying yourself?
Cremation.
I got him in my sight.
One more.
Officer, I need a backup here.
Die, you shit!
Pig roast.
Having a good day?
Get behind hard cover!
Look like a genuine
You're
pig
about
roast.
To be a statistic.
Where's that voice coming from?
You in my sights.
You glad you messed with me?
Police, drop the gun.
Hands up, he's on the ground.
Watch
him. Don't fuck with me.
He's going down.
What?
Cover me. He's making a move.
You're going to die, friend!
Just like yourself.
Get hurt!
I can reload. Yeah, I can reload the game. Yeah, that's it.
You have two choices, folks. You have two choices. You can repent and be punished, or you can live.
Hey,
waiting
what's
for
going
hell
on, baby? You... beats the stat all the way. Shit, man, you're right.
In my words, people. In my words.
In 100 yards, turn right.
Cutscene again, so cut through this.
And then we are blood.
We're going to President Avenue.
Nobody knows this city better than me. This is as far as I can go, man.
Thank you.
Come here, deadbeat. Gotta pop out sometime. You may end your suffering.
Thank you.
I've got this stuff. You know where the heat is coming from?
I think I'm getting closer now.
Here we go.
Thank you.
damn it.
Do you want me to use this?
Southern Colony Island.
I'm about to get out. Shit. Boom. I better move.
Next time, listen to me.
Get on the ground, right now!
Speak for yourself.
Stop right there! I need backup ASAP! Send in some backup, I'm in trouble!
Wall glitch.
Southern Colony.
I need
Subject grabbed
now
on foot.
Hold it right there, I'll shoot!
Dispatch, requesting pickup.
Ah, shit. I have to come back to this one. Yeah. Excuse me, I'll come back to this one. Reload the game. Let's do Playboy X's mission.
Have gone invisible.
Calling a son of a bitch.
Am I invisible? Education system.
Hey, where you going, man?
Let's go see Playboy X.
I want to go to Xenotime Street.
You got it. Here we are, man. End of the line.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. This is my ticket to the big time, baby. I'm about to make it for real.
Yeah, how's that?
You know, Youssef Amir, the big big real estate developer? Well, I heard on the grapevine that he's run into a heap of trouble with some union cats. This shit is mafia run, and they all over his construction site with guns and shit. They stopping our men from sending in the scabs.
How's that mean you've made it?
Because I'm a clever motherfucker. I'm using my God-given intellect. Yusef is in some problems. Playboy is gonna come in there, help him out. Make the mafia cats go away so the workers can come in and everything be cool.
You're going to have to be a pretty persuasive guy. That's if you're hoping to talk a bunch of mafia-owned union officials off of a building site they've shut down.
I don't gotta be the persuasive one, Money. You do. I saw you handle yourself for Elizabetta the other day. You going to go in there and clear out those motherfuckers.
You're not getting involved.
No, man. I just confuse shit if I went in with you. It's all types of scaffolding and shit in the construction yard. I'm gonna get into a position where I can see everything going down. I'll tell you where the cats are at and who you need to look out for. I'm your eyes in the sky, Money.
This sounds like a pretty bad deal for me, don't it, Playboy?
Shit. You doing this for a paycheck. I'm giving you them dollar bills. And when Playboy pays, he pays big. You getting that mad money on this one.
Okay.
That car, Money, you're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit. There's also a radio headset in there, so me and you can keep in communication. Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them.
The voice of Playboy X is Postel Pringle.
Don't worry, Money. When I'm big time, I won't forget about cats like you, the people who helped me get to the top.
What about that guy, Dwayne? You're going to forget about him? This is getting awkward. Talk about a slow lift.
Take out the lookouts. Lookout number one. Damn! Number two.
That all them lookouts gone, Bunny. Get in there and free up the site.
See you soon, Playboy. I'll try to save a grenade so you can have fun with one, too.
I'm gonna try a different approach this time. One hell of a fall, as much as it's one hell of a climb. Oh shit. Oh, and, oh fuck, I still died. That was stupid of me. Fucking it, fuck.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. I'm kind of stressed out. Let's just listen to music. Watch where you're going!
I'll break your face! Feet on the chain! Fill your brain!
I left some heat for you in that car, Money. You're gonna be strapped. Sniper rifles, grenades, all that shit. There's also a radio headset in there, so me and you can keep in communication. Yo, best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. That all them lookouts gone, Bunny. Get in there and free up the site.
Later on. If you can't see anything else from up here, you'll see these... All right. Can you make this thing go any quicker?
found him.
Oh, I knew you was the right Slavic killer for this job. There's a cat in the southwest corner of the yard by the water. Get him!
Shots fired on the construction site in Castle Gardens. This is possibly related to a union disagreement.
I'll rip your fucking guard out! Screw you!
Here's the reward! We're gonna fight to keep these cops in American hands!
We're bringing in no immigrant scabs! We're gonna fight to keep this place closed!
Ain't none of your business, shitbird.
You're after mine. Something.
Oh.
Stupid immigrant!
Get the fuck away from me.
If the union says this site is
shoot me! I'm a good guy!
You scab!
This is a union matter. Get fucked. You ain't gonna be able to beat the union.
Hey, watch out. This fuck is crazy.
The union won't bend over because of you.
No immigrant scabs. We're gonna fight to keep this place closed.
Yeah, I'm taking him down.
This ain't none of your business, shitbird. The union says this site is shut, it's shut, capiche?
You can't outsource this, you scab!
Hurt?
We're gonna fight to keep these jobs in American hands! Stupid immigrants! Trying to take American jobs!
Bush me! Bush me!
Suck it up and stay down.
Swipe.
You mean business, don't you, boy?
Don't do it! I'm fucking connected!
Well, you're disconnected permanently.
He's packing!
Yeah, you don't want none of this smoke.
He's gonna shoot someone! Run! Fuck off!
Oh, that's a construction worker. I don't want you. No! Shit. I was gonna fall just like before. Scared the crap out of me. Running, sucker. Your ass is mine! Did I see something moving?
What?
Let's go!
Come on.
end! Want me to finish you off?
Why would a
guy do stupid shit?
Any last words before we blow your brains out?
Screw you!
I've got enough of this punk ass!
Money. Best watch yourself. There'll be more than mafia cats turning up.
Thanks for the warning.
This'll stop you from talking.
Yo, Money, there's a chopper turning up. I think our boy's making a run for it. Get him good.
I'll do my best.
Hey,
push
you fucking troll.
Push me! I'm screwing around. Don't get up.
You. Cover me.
Screw you.
Let's go. Just me and you.
I can feel the heat from up here.
Play with that.
It's you or me.
Me and him.
Ah!
sure he doesn't escape. His, looks like his right left without him. Good, I can take him out.
Poor wretches. You should have found a better way to live.
Finally.
I got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son. USAS PA won't put me through to the cat. But when they hear about this shit, they gonna start listening to Playboy.
Finally got some good money. Last hour of the stream, folks. Home stretch. Finally got a mission done. All I have left is a snowstorm. And now I need a Taka. I'm gonna have to take Carmen on that date. Pick up mommy.
Yo, money, I appreciate what you're doing for me. There be so many fake cats out there. You remember my man, Dwayne?
Sure, just got out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. He got friends all over the shop, but he's living in the past. Now, I need you to go over to the Governor Greg Johnson Projects over in Northwood. He holding up there and needs help with some shit. You assist this broke ass? I'll send some paper your way. I owe that fool. Ain't paid back a biatch. Peace out, money.
Hey, you. They're not talking about blood on my jacket. Covered in blood.
Taxi!
I got money, man. Pull the fuck over. Okay, good.
Where can I take you?
Good question.
Going to Bismarck Avenue.
Let's get some health and get some weapons.
This is it. Thank you.
How's it going, man? Don't shoot at me now!
I didn't want to buy a fucking grenade. I wanted to buy that, but I'll take one. How about some sniper rifle? Come back with some stuff like that later. Let's get the basics. Okay, I get the rest from Little Jacob. Okay, I'm good with that.
See you, brother.
I'll go to the nearest burger shop or something. Get some grub. Well, I guess I'll go to Perseus. Covered in blood.
Hi, Dr. Singh.
Hey there! Welcome to Perseus!
Just getting an outfit on. How much for a suit?
No offense, sweetie, but that outfit is hideous!
Let's get a suit. $1,000 suit? Yeah, I'll take it. But not this one.
Some work to
do. Yeah. Something to bury me in.
Oh my god. You aren't in serious. Over.
2,000.
Dear, oh dear, we have a fashion felony on our hands.
No shit. That's why I'm here for you. Yeah, we can go budget with the pants and the suit and the top. Oh, it's a suit? I'll take it. One of them.
I'll be honest, went out in the late 80s.
I've
got one of those myself.
Yeah, now I need some shoes.
Wow, that's certainly a brave choice of outfit.
How about some shoes? Oh dear. Suede bucks.
There's a man who knows what he wants.
Okay, now I'm well better dressed now. Let me go get the other suit.
I've got to tell you, you are... That really suits you. Brings out your eyes.
Let's get some matching shoes. Oh, hell no. What is that? Ugh. Blech.
You're gonna break some hearts in that.
Okay.
Look at you. You've got it going on.
I'll be back later.
Thanks for shopping at Perseus.
I'm dressed. Let's call for Jacob and see if we can run.
Yeah, I'm busy. Call me back.
Hey,
buddy.
Want to go to
Joliet.
Here we are.
That's great.
Just having a different save slot.
Living here on Earth is your punch. You could be living with me in the desert. Listen, you need a leader. Look, I am a leader. So follow me.
Follow me into the fiery pits, all right? That's the way it is, and that's the way it's always been, okay?
Yeah, I'm busy, calm about.
Now, don't think that death is gonna let you off. Because if you die, you're gonna get it worse than you've gotten it now. Those of you who do not follow this message here will suffer the worst.
You know, I like to eat for comfort, man.
That means you.
Hey, man, you said it.
All of you. You go.
Yellow.
Shit! What's happening, man?
Where you wanna go?
Hey, you got prison bitch written all over you.
So can you take me to Castle Tunnel?
On our way. Don't play with the...
I'm going to make a change of plan. I want to go to, Xenotime Street.
Hey, whatever, man. Meter's running. Okay, here we are, bucko.
Thanks.
Photo shoot. I like that one.
Sup, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah. Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever. We spoke about that shit already.
I give him time. He's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G. Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you'll need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay, what does he look like?
Well. Son ain't too diesel or nothing, and he a regular-looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eyes. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers, know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this, head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
Good, a new phone. Plus I can get some ringtones. Might take this vehicle with me. A Humvee. What they say about the Humvees is they eat a lot of gas.
That's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
get closer.
Yo, Money, Marlon's the one in the black jacket, smoking.
Sure.
Again, that was bullshit.
Oh, I wish I had a bowl full of diesel right now.
Makes a lot of sense to me.
Try this again. Last half hour of the stream.
Money Marlin's the man in blue. Ice that bitch.
Yeah.
Let's not fuck this up. Took the shot. Easy peasy. Pay me, motherfucker.
Marlin is dead.
You the man, son. You money. You my ice cold Slavic killer. See you soon.
Smoke a lot of latte.
Let's get some ringtones. VIP luxury ringtones. $100. Oh, there we are. Take bling to the next level. What a theme. Now we're gonna point ship click a bitch. Light projects, crap area, crap here. Here we go. Liberated woman, hot female, 29. I'm spring cleaning today in my booty shorts. It's because I can. My neighbor came around early to borrow some milk and was checking me out so badly. But how do I date her?
Hope the internet is working.
Niko, you pick up. It's been a time since we spoke. How about we go see a show?
What's up? You want something?
It's a good idea, Roman. I come to collect you in next hour.
Great.
Hey, Roman, you might...
Hey,
It's your boy, what's poppin'?
Say the snowstorm tomorrow. Last 20 minutes of the screen.
Guess I'll go on a date with Carmen, last 15 minutes of the stream.
Now those are your options. You've been warned. All of them have been warned.
Carmen, I'd like to take you out on the day.
Come pick me up from my place in the next hour. I got some free time for you.
I'll come get you, Carmen.
Or Doc, look at me. Look at me. You...
100
yards.
All right? Turn
and it only
right.
Gets worse. It gets much, much worse.
Let's get started.
Where are we going today?
I like the car. Why you buy it for yourself instead of Carmen? I like the new top, Niko. How much did it cost? I am glad to see you didn't try to save no money on those new pants of yours. I'm digging the new shoes, Niko. It's a good thing you ain't wearing those glasses, Niko. You got a much better chance of getting lucky.
I'm already lucky. Carve.
In 20 yards. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right.
Yo, what up? How's it hanging?
In 50 yards, turn left.
Last 10 minutes of this year. Okay, she may not like that restaurant. Try the other one.
In 10 yards. Turn left. In 50 yards, turn right.
Darling.
have arrived.
There's something 60 about smoking after your first line of the night. You're gonna try to do stuff to me under the table. You better do it right.
Let's get you out of here.
Calculating route. Calculating route.
Let's get Carmen home. And safely. The quickest way.
Okay. It's okay. You can look.
Look at what?
Don't think I haven't noticed. You can look all you like, honey.
Is this some joke? What am I meant to be looking at?
My tits, honey. I didn't pay this much for them if I didn't want men to look. You like what you see?
Yeah, sure. What made you want to get fake tits?
Fake is the best kind. They firm, they round, they beautiful. Don't you think?
Sure. I heard they weren't that good if you wanted to breastfeed the baby, though.
I don't want no baby pulling on my puppies. I just want them looking perfect. They're designer, just like the clothes I wear.
Designer breast implants.
Calculating route. Yards. Turn left.
This is Outlaw. Something's buttons right here.
Please proceed to highlighted route. In 800 yards. Turn left.
It's getting foggy.
Please proceed to highlighted route. In 400 yards, turn left.
She will get antsy if you take too long to get her home.
Drive quicker, baby?
Yes. I knew it. Okay, let's
turn right. Shut up, Rick.
Look at that shit.
100 yards. Turn right.
I really want to come inside with you.
Carmen wants you in here.
All right.
Warm coffee time.
I like this, don't you? Oh, yeah. You lucky, lucky man. How lucky.
Was fun.
So in the last couple of minutes of the stream. And looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4 on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'll be back on tomorrow at the same time. Until then, I'm Phil the Bit for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And please, stay safe.